Well, a San Francisco 49er who was a big part of today's first win ended up playing the game after getting some terrible news about his family.
Nice pickup.
Wide open for the speedster, Goodwin.
Marquise Goodwin caught an 83-yard touchdown pass in the second quarter. He then kneeled in the end zone and was embraced by teammates. Well, just a little while ago, we learned Goodwin's infant son died early this morning due to complications during his wife's pregnancy. Goodwin left the game immediately to be with his family.